Jeju Modern Art Museum. This is an art museum that has brought about an exhibition of the most outstanding works in public competitions and puts foremost priority on the theme of the nature friendliness of Jeju. Jeju Modern Art Museum, situated with Joji Cultural Artists Village, is a composite cultural arts museum composed of an outdoor performance hall with capacity to accommodate 1,000 spectators, along with an outdoor park for an international sculpture symposium, a special exhibition hall, permanent exhibition hall, planned exhibition hall, art shop, and seminar rooms, etc. It is also the only art museum to which the renowned modern and contemporary Korean artist Kim Hong-soo, who loved Jeju, donated his work at no cost. An enormous cultural belt referred to as Joji Cultural Artist Village, in which large numbers of veteran Korean artists reside around the museum, has been established, and visitors can visit the village along with its multiple numbers of galleries and exhibition halls.